1,000 Falun Gong practitioners protested peacefully in Beijing.
Protesters gathered on the streets outside the Chinese Communist Party headquarters.
That amounts to the largest demonstration since the Tiananmen Square massacre in 1989.
法轮功教人向善，练的人不是越多越好吗？
这是个可遇不可求的机会，好好把握。
认定法轮功组织为非法组织，予以取缔。
你还练不练？
你是辅导员，更应该相信组织。
可这上面全是假的。
你为什么要杀你的父母？
法轮功从法轮功里面学来的，
从死刑减到15年。他马上就老实了，
干得不错。
为了人民的安宁，家庭的安宁，
你们可别乱来呀、
啊！你怎么也相信啊？
咱们得把真相告诉人们。
站住！
No, okay, no, no. I'm a reporter with Chicago Post.
You begged me to get you back there, whatever it took.
I cannot sit by and watch them be manipulated
into turning against each other.
就是这一家。
The government is conducting one of the largest scale propaganda campaigns in history. You just want to wait for it.
What are you going to do? Walk into the prison and demand to see him?
Get out of China. Expose their lies to the world.